And I'm just glad to be out of the house. Because I'm getting over an addiction, people. Yeah. The talk shows. Any of y'all check out the talk shows? Millions of viewers, just the three of us. We the only ones supporting. Like I said, it's like an addiction. People don't want to admit to it. And is it just me? Is it all the same people on the talk shows? Different names, different faces, but the same people. Because you always got that one person that comes on the talk shows and goes, whatever, whatever, sit down. You don't know me. You don't live my life. Y'all some haters. But my favorite person on the talk shows is the come on now person. That's the person in the audience that wants to have something good to say, but what they say don't never make no sense. But they just end it with come on now. Excuse me, Jerry, can I say something, Jerry? Jerry, you see the sister on stage, got on the red dress, talking about she used to be a geek, now she's chic, looking like a big old pitcher of Kool-Aid. Come on now. Come on now. And she's like, whatever, whatever, sit down. You don't know me, you don't live my life. Y'all some haters. And you hear things said on the talk shows that you never hear in a regular human conversation. Stuff like, the only reason I slept with your mama, cause she's more of a man than you are. We'll give y'all a second to figure out who might be saying that and why. But it's statements like that make you realize that, you know, we got to pray for these people. Because, you know, a lot of times people look at these shows and we think we're better than them. No, no. Matter of fact, I think it's just that they're on another level than us. I dare say a higher intellectual plane. Because they create their own language. Because one time I'm looking at the show, guy goes, Jerry, excuse me. Allow me to scenarialize. I was the only person that didn't know what he was talking about. But I did learn a new word that day, scenarialize. To act out in a manner which usually culminates in fighting and nakedness. Because they will figure out a way to get naked on that show. See, but I like y'all, because y'all are open-minded, you know. Because I was able to say the word naked, and no one got into an uproar. That's wonderful. You know, and I'm going to explain to you like it was told to me. I said naked. N-A-K-E-D, and that means you ain't got no clothes on. I did not say naked. That's spelled N-E-K-K-I-D. And that means you ain't got no clothes on and you up to something. So if you got a problem with the word, then you need to examine yourself. Yeah.